Oh, the resident that I was best friends with just wrote my global eval. It gave me all zeros.
Ooh, Carly, you landed on a competency contributing space right there. You gotta grab an assignment card.
Okay, it says screw clerkships and screw the shelf. You have essays to write. Spin the wheel 145 times. Each time you get a number 1 through 5, you fail an essay and must discard a distinction card from your hand.
Much later. Much, much later.
Oh God, I have one spin left, and I only have a communications distinction left. I can't lose that.
Aw, no distinctions. Looks like it's remediation time for you. I guess Wilson's not the only one anymore, huh?
Oh, a CV booster. Haven't had one of these yet. Perform a comedy sketch show for your class? Sounds like a terrible fucking idea. These board games are really unrealistic.
All right, I got a CV booster too. Oh wait, no, this says COVID booster. I don't think they give these out in this game. Pretty sure that's from something else. I'm gonna pull another one. Oh God. They use the wrong name and pronouns in your MSPE. Take a 5 interview penalty when you get to the ERAS square.
Uh-oh. A tornado means that you have to reschedule your step 2 exam to the nearest testing center. 3 states over. Lose your next 3 turns or risk getting a 215 on step 2. Why does it seem like a lot of these are really bad?
All right, pick up a side hustle. Now this sounds interesting here. All right, start tutoring pre-med students. Double your money. I guess your PI was lying when he said that it would be a guaranteed pub. Discard 1 CV booster.
Ooh, I got a Panera card.
Isn't it St. Louis Breakup?
Nope, I'm pretty sure it's Panera. Anyway, it says, what was in that charged lemonade? And why is your heart beating like that? Advance your piece to the student health square to start treatment for AFib.
Oh, this card is called Look Who Came Crawling Back. If you don't match, you can pick up a 6-figure consulting job instead of advancing to the soap tile. Okay.
You forgot the word purulent and mispronounced pussy on rounds. Discard 1 positive feedback card and move to the hedge square for sensitivity training.
You can't identify the liquid on your scrubs, and you can't get it out in the wash. Spend $80 to replace your figs.
Dean Deamer told you to only apply to 5 programs, and you believed her. Fuck. Move from the residency match track to the research year track.
Much, much, much later.
God, I'm exhausted. I know that was only 4 hours, but it felt like 4 years.
Yeah, let's look at our match cards and get this over with.
Oh, mine says I matched at Wash U.
I also matched at Wash U.
Whoa, me too. I didn't even apply this year.
Wait, hold on.